Unlike the rest of my family, I've got work to do.
Need a ride?
Maik wishes you well.
Maik does not remember his childhood. Perhaps he never had one.
Need something? I'm collecting ingredients to bring to the gourmet. You'll think my taste so refined when I offer. You have heard of the gourmet. You've not? You know, I've heard the gourmet
Maik
is in Skyrim
practical.
Right now.
He has no need for mysticism.
Never should have come here. It's...
This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road. That's a real shame. Gonna make it hard for you to pay a healer after we cave your skull in. Now ain't this a surprise? Are you prepared?
Bad time to get lost, friend.
Thank you.
On your way up the 7,000 steps.
Passing
again?
Through on your way to High Hrothgar? Mostly food, so the Greybeards tend not to get out. Well, it's kind of a trouble is. My legs aren't what they really. Here, take this bag of supplies. Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar. The path isn't safe.
For work, get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop. My business is falling apart, my apprentice never listens to me, and now there's if I hadn't sunk every bit of gold I had into my mill, I would have picked up and left Iverstead long. Are you kidding? Tell you what, bring me 10 of their pelts from anywhere in Skyrim. I'll gladly pay you for thinning out the herd.
Crazy. Dragonborn up. We will show us, Dragonborn.
Poof!
Let us taste of your... So, I am... Now, tell me, Dragonborn. We are on... We will do our best to teach you. That is for you to discover. You have shown... But, do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thoom, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Gro, a second word in unrelenting force. Gro means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply. Gro!
Still here. What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow.
Within yourself before you can project it into a thing. Master Wulfgar will demonstrate in sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Lori. X! Now it's your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes. Your quick mastery of a new Thum is... You are now retrieved. Remain true to the way of the voice. You will return. Breath and focus.
Ah, good to see you again. Quite a climb, wasn't it? Anyway, much appreciated. Here, take this for your troubles. Thanks again for the legwork.
Travel in Whiterun and I'll haul you into the Dragon's Reach dungeon myself.
About everybody.
What do you need? Can't do that. Sorry.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchants.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's for sale, my friend. Take a look. Do come back.
Let me know if you see anything you like. You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Thank you.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
You couldn't possibly be the Dragonborn of legend, could you?
They say there's nothing an old woman can't do if she puts her mind to it.
It's a shame, isn't it?
Disrespect. Disrespect.
Of our own corruption! While you have ascended from the dung of mortality! Your businesses, your children, your very lives.